Morning Family. Now, I have to show those people who wanted to know a family of numbers. This is the graph for family of numbers. But I have to show you something. If you look clearly here, here we have these numbers. Line one, we have these numbers. Guys, don't use it like this. It's work like this. So you have to, your lines, you have to trust. So if you look here, let me show from the first line. What you do, we say, you will know that one. So we say, sorry, we say there, if you want to know why this number equals to this number or equals to this number, what you have to do, let me change the color before I do the, before I do this. Okay, like, let's go. Let me show you that we say 4 plus 6. This is a family of numbers, guys. Those who wanted to know it. 4 plus 6 is 10. So now you see that 10 is also there on the same row. 10 is also there on the same row. So this equals to, because you know that 10 is also 1. 10 is also 1. And if you look here, guys, just look there. It's also 10, because we say 1 plus 9. And let me show you something. Let me show you something. You have to focus on these numbers, guys. You have to focus on these numbers. All the numbers are on this side. All the numbers are in this side. All your numbers are in this side. When you add, or I mean, yes, when you add, they must be equal, or the number must be here in this row. You have to find the number. For example, let me make example with this number, 41. 41, we know that is 5. So we say 4 plus 1. It's 5. So 5, you see, is in the red circle. 5 shown on the red circle. So what you have to do again, what you have to do, if you look here, 49, let's add 4 plus 9. 4 plus 9, it's 13. Let's say 4 plus 9 is 13. Hope you all see this. So guys, 4 plus 9, let me check. You see that 4 plus 9 is 13, really? So you see that 13 is on the red cycle. That is why I said to you, you have to focus on this. If you look the red cycle there, this is the red cycle. You have all the numbers are in this blue cycle. They must be combined. Okay, guys. Sorry, I was doing this. Okay, let me move it like this. As I told you that all the numbers are here, they must be equal with these numbers are in the red circle. So what, but guys, you have to know that you are using the draw this line, you are not using this or like this, guys. You are your line must be across the string, must be across the string, not or guys, as you know, there is a vertical and horizontal, so your line must, you must use a vertical line, you must use a vertical line so that you have to, you will understand how do these numbers work, how do these numbers work. So guys, as I told you that what you're gonna what you have to focus on, here you see that, as I always say, 2 is 11. 2 is 11. You see here is 2. Okay, let me use the color I know. Use the 11. I mean, so let's use, we want 2. You know that 2. Guys, as I told you that these numbers are in the green, are in the blue circle. And these numbers I circled with a blue color, they must be, the numbers are in the red circled numbers. Okay, let me try this 1 plus, because we know that 11 is 1 plus 2. Guys, this is not maths. This is not maths. So don't say 1 plus 2 is 2. Hey, 1 plus 2 is 2, but 11 here, this is a lucky numbers. We separate that 11, and we separate that 11. Don't say 11 is also 11. 11 is also 2, because we separate them to be 1 and 1. So we add them together to be 2. So if you look at the 11 now came up with 2. 11 brings 2. And what I said, let's try this number, this bigger number. We say 4 plus 7, it gave us 11. 4 plus 7 is 11. As I said to you, the numbers are in the green cycle, blue cycle. They must be, the number are in the red cycle. So now you find out that that 47 is 11. And 47, and you know that 11 is also 2. 11 is also 2. Okay. I hope you understand now. And you look at these numbers, guys. Look at these numbers. These numbers are the same. These numbers we because when you say 3 plus 8, it came up with 11 again. So we know that 11, all these numbers are also these numbers. But when you start here, look at this. When you start here, okay, let me use another color. Okay, let me say use another color. If you look at these numbers, when you add the, let me change the color again, my colors are few, guys, but I want to show you these numbers. The purple color is also the yellow color. If you add all these numbers are circled by the color, which is purple, guys, you have to, these numbers will give you these numbers will give you, these numbers are in the yellow circle. But let me say again, okay, let me do this, guys. These numbers, I made a mistake. These numbers, let's talk about these numbers. If you look at these numbers, all these numbers will give you the first, the numbers are in the yellow color. They will give you the numbers are in the yellow color. So just for example, let's do an example. When you say 9 plus 1, it gives you 1, or 10, it gives you 1 or 10. So we know that 1 is 10. When you say 2 plus 0, it gives you 2. You see there is 2. And when you say 2 plus 1, it gives you 3. 3 is also there. You see that? And when you say 2 plus 2, it gives you 4. 4 on the first circled with yellow color. And 23 is also 5. 23 is also 5 because you say 2 plus 3, it gives you 5. And 2 plus 4 here, it gives you 6. You see now the family of numbers. These are the family of numbers, guys. So, what next? What another thing? These numbers are in this. I think it's lemon, whatever is it is, guys, but this is lemon. If you look at these numbers are in this color, bright color, when you add them, they will give you the second. They will give you the second. Let's try that. It's working or not. Let's say, as I said to you, 4 plus 6, it gives you this. You see now, it's working. And 47 is also 4 plus 7 is 11. You see 11 came on this row I told you about. And 48 is also 12. But all these numbers are here. We also know that are these numbers. We also know that are these numbers. So guys, these are the family of numbers. You have to understand the family of numbers. These are the family of numbers, guys. I'm not going to take a long, but you have to use them as a vertically. You have to note them as a, but guys, you see here, all the numbers, I'm not lying to you. You have to add 2 plus 9, it gives you 11. So you see 11 is 2, but 11 is also there. As I told you that all the numbers are circled by the lemon color, which gives you the number, the second row. Yeah, this is it, guys. It is. But sometimes it gives you the first, but it will always be there. The numbers will always be there. When you add 4 plus 5, it gives you 9. So 9, you see that is on the first row. It's on the first row. So guys, this is how it works. This is how it works. Thanks for watching this. I hope you all understand that how it works, guys. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe, guys. Please subscribe. Subscribe to my channel. Please, guys, just do that for me. I hope you all know the family of numbers. These the family of numbers. Sorry, let me use the color we always use when we calculate our numbers. Hey guys, I'm sick. Okay, we are there. You see this? These numbers, I make this for you. You have to use. You can also take a row of the family and try it aside. Like this row, you can write down 9, 18, 27, 36, 45, and then, but all these numbers will give you, okay, let me say, here, it's like that. All these numbers will give you 9. All these numbers will give you 9, guys. Will give you 9. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. I hope you all got what I was saying on this video. And guys, there is some people who wanted this. I didn't do this for me. I do this for you. And someone commented under the video asking for family of numbers. So this is a family of numbers. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. I'm sick, guys. Sorry about that. I'm sick. But I hope I will get well soon. Thanks.